Did you like the surprise?
Yeah. I get weird about it at the moment. I said before. Now that's all this surprise is finished, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm afraid the parents are
like a party hero.
Parents aren't travelling back from Nepal.
No.
Unfortunately.
Now Andrew's not going to appear, is he?
No.
No.
Oh. I don't care what's going on.
Yeah. We know.
But I've only to look at the smiling face of the family. Philip mentioned the family, and that's it.
Yeah.
It's been great.
Yeah.
And they're such lovely faces as well. Really, really good. Yeah. And we're very proud, Margaret and I. Today. Very proud. And thanks for Robin and Andy and Rebecca.
Cheers, Dad.
Cheers.
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 Hey. Hey.
That one's a
scratch,
not a
mailing. Get
me in it.
No, I think Rebecca and Andy.
Waiting.
Would
right,
you like
on
a little offering?
Yeah!
Yeah. Oh, you want the offering? Go around with the bag.
Right, wait till they finish your cream brulee.
No, we want it now.
No.
No. No.
Thank you.
Now, Grandad.
When I...
A bit of silence for Grandad.
Do something different.
Silence, please.
I would like to render a few strains of a song that I've always liked. It was made famous by Gracie Fields. What's his name with the guitar?
Never mind.
Who's that? Harry Belafonte.
Yeah.
And
he
goes
Harry
Belafonte.
What's it?
Don't jam him up.
I looked in to say goodnight. There I saw my child in grey. Lovely scarlet ribbons for shuttered, all the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet
ribbons.
Scarlet ribbons forever.
Hey! Never verse, chorus.
Through night, my heart.
Was drinking.
Thank you.